New survey of economic experts says another recession is unlikely, but that doesn't mean the economy is about to get much better anytime soon. The survey from the Associated Press finds that leading economists say there's a 26% chance now of a second recession. That is up from 15% in June. Economists think the unemployment rate will be 9% at the end of this year and then dip to 8.5% in 2012. Weak consumer spending remains a major threat.